Still no key. I'm reading two other particle trails on my tracker. Check your weapons. I'm reading a cluster of hive bioenergetics.
Come in. Anybody in the field able to give it a look?
Ah, there's some encryption code on this data pad, but it's incomplete. If we find more, I could fake the authorization and act as a key myself. There's still one more cache on the tracker. Careful. I'm detecting a high density of fallen weapon signatures nearby.
This has enough code fragments for me to generate a new authorization. I need to boost my signal for the key to register, though. I'm reading a concentration of energy in the markings.
be what we need. I've marked your tracker. Area's full of ionized superconductor energy. It must have dispersed when we activated the array. I can use this to amplify my signal. Let's collect the charges. I still can't reach Shaw. We need to hurry. Here we go. Starting recursive analysis. Thread complete. I am now authorized. Let's hurry. This place is brimming with hive magic. That explains why transmats were blocked. Nabota! Eyes up, Guardian. Nabota's gone. Wherever she went, I can't detect her anymore. But I've got a lock on Shaw's ghost. Let me help him. Shaw, are you all right?
What? What are you doing here?
We couldn't let you do this alone.
Nabota?
She's still alive. Somewhere. We did enough to force her to retreat.
You fought her off? All right, then. I'm sorry I left you behind. After Cass and Maeve, I was just afraid to lose anyone else.
So were we. That's why we followed you.
Nobody likes to be sidelined. I'm glad you were here. I owe you. The prize is yours. Superconductor is over there. Grab it and meet back at camp. For real this time.
There's the superconductor. Let's finish the job. I can feel the arc light coursing through this. No wonder the Vanguard want to make a weapon with it. Let's head back to camp and then the last city. Home.